Hello friends, welcome back to 4DDIC. Do you have a problem that Excel cannot open? Don't let the problem be an obstacle during the work. The reasons could be various. In today's video, we will show you 8 ways that Excel cannot open and how to fix this problem. Without further ado, let's begin. Number 1, Excel already exists. Occasionally, you cannot open an Excel file that could be opened before. You can just close the Excel process and reopen it. Press Ctrl plus Alt plus Del, and you will see the Task Manager, then open Task Manager. Click Process, select Excel, and the process, then reopen the Excel file. Number 2, changing Excel file extension. Click File from the menu and click Export. Select Change File Type and select the file with the error. Change the file extension and save the file. Number 3, you need to restore the previous file. Actually, there exists the restore function in Excel. Right-click the infected file and choose Properties from the menu. Select the previous versions bar and the previous version should be displayed. Select one of them, click Restore and OK. Number 4, Protected View is enabled. We may need to turn off the Protected View options. First, open Excel and go to Option. Click Trust Center and click Trust Center Setting. You will see Protected View, select it. Finally, cancel all the check marks ahead of the options under the protected view. Now, you should be able to open the Excel file. Number 5, Excel file is corrupted or crashed. After clicking Yes and OK, the file is blank and corrupted. So first open a new Excel file. Click File from the menu and click Browse. Find your corrupted file from the folder. Then drop down the Open option and select Open and Repair. You will see the prompt to check if you want to recover your work as much as possible. Click Repair, then your data comes back. Number 6, Recovering Unsaved Workbook. Launch the Excel and go to the file from the menu. Click the Info section. Click the Manage Workbook option. Choose the Recover Unsaved Workbook option. Excel will look for unsaved files and display them. Then save the file again. Number 7, Open the Save Mode. Press Win key and R key to call out the Run Terminal. Type Excel slash safe in the search file and hit the Enter button. When the system launches the Excel in safe mode, click the file and click in Options. Now go to the Add-ins section. See Manage on the bottom and select the COM Add-ins option by dropping down the menu. And then click the Go button. Now clear each add-in from the displayed list and click OK. Number 8, use a professional data recovery software. If you cannot get your problem fixed, you can try a professional data recovery software to get a previous version. Here we recommend 4DDIC Data Recovery. With top performance in security and efficiency, 4DDIC can help you, such as recovering your files and repairing photos and videos with only one click. Let's try it now. First, download the software. Then, let's find out where Excel auto-saved temporary files. Open the new Excel. Click File in the menu and click the option on the left bottom side. You will find the option called Save. Click it and check the address of the Excel temporary files. Now you know where are the temporary files. Select that drive and click Scan. You can find your previous temporary files. Select it and then click Recover. Then select another path to save the recovered file. You'd better not recover the file to the partition where the file is lost. Click Recover and you can find your previous data in an Excel file. Alright, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you like it or found it helpful, please leave us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. If you have any idea, please leave your comment below. Thanks for watching.